Spezzi says the crime scene is still vivid in his mind 25 years later, a scene worthy of Hannibal Lecter. But this was real. And here's a warning. The details are graphic and disturbing.
What I remember here was the car. The boy was at the drive seat, and it looked like someone who is sleeping.
But the young man, 30 years old, was not sleeping in the driver's seat. He was dead with a bullet in his head. Spezzi didn't see the second victim, a woman, until a police officer pointed across a dirt road.
So he didn't want to go. He told you where she was.
Well, yes, he wanted not to see again.
And when he found her, Spezzi understood why.
She was positioned like someone who is looking to the sky, the eyes open wide.
She was on her back.
Yeah.
The woman, age 21, had also been shot to death, then dragged into a field of wildflowers, her gold necklace between her lips. It was almost as if she'd been posed. And there was something else, something ghastly.
The killer had removed her sexual organs.
All sexual region, yes.
Had been cut away.
Cut away. He took away.
He took it with him.
Yeah.
The medical examiner's report.